how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome, Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this interior two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de Narváez, which is only 2 minutes walking from Ibiza Underground Station, just nearby Retiro Park. You can also go walking in less than 10 minutes to Goya or even Príncipe de Vergara, so location is quite convenient to move around the city. This two-bedroom apartment is located on the second floor of a building with elevator, and once you enter you will find, I repeat, an interior apartment with this spacious living area with an open, fully equipped kitchen. You also have a complete bathroom and two interior bedrooms. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this two-bedroom apartment. So let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in the property. As you can see from the main entrance, you can see the whole apartment, bedroom number one, bedroom number two, the complete bathroom and the living area with an open, fully equipped kitchen. Let's start in order. Let's see first this bedroom number one that comes with a double bed and plenty of storage to keep all your clothes. As you can see, you have your standalone wardrobe, two nightstands, your storage there on the top, and you also have your radiator for winter and your air conditioner unit for summer. You can interior patio views from both bedrooms in the apartment. So you can see nothing fancy, but at least you can ventilate your bedroom. And in general, I think it's spacious, this apartment. You have a space enough to enjoy by yourself and also with your flatmate in here. This is bedroom number two. I think it's exactly the same size like bedroom number one, and it comes with a double bed, your standalone wardrobe. You also have a radiator here and another air conditioner unit. From this window, you also have clotheslines where you can dry your clothes outside to avoid humidity, and you get views to a different interior patio, but it's pretty much the same. Bedroom number two. Let's go now with the complete bathroom, which is this one, and it comes with a sink, the toilet, the shower, and a window. And in the living area, you can find, as I told you, your open, fully equipped kitchen. You have your dining space in here. And in the kitchen, you will find the fridge with the freezer, the electric stove, the oven, the sink, the washing machine, the microwave, and this is the boiler room, but you can still keep ingredients over there. A window to ventilate in case you cook something smelly or with a lot of smoke. And here you have your proper living room with the sofa, your television, and the air conditioner unit. And that's all I can show you today from this interior two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de Narváez, remember, just nearby Retiro Park, just 2 or 3 minutes walking from Ibiza Underground Station. It's on the second floor of a building with elevator and it's interior, so if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.